begin to understand. Life of a selfless man, 'cause out of all the flaws I stumbled on, is the hardest one to follow. It's the hardest one to focus on.
Bad Chemicals sounds like a band name. It's definitely not. You can't just blame it all on chemicals. How can you blame a person's life on bad chemicals? That would mean it's predetermined. Sanity is not predetermined. No, that's not how it works. Slapstick? Wilbur is troubled, but not because of any bad chemicals. It's what happens. No, no, no. Wilbur and Eliza are separated, and that traumatizes him and makes him who he is. But it does matter. It all matters. They're real enough to me.
Did Richard study the abandonment by the Kremlin of all faith in a security pact with the Western powers and in the possibility of organizing an Eastern Front against Germany? The German press comments at the time, though not necessarily accurate, are interesting. On May the 7th, the Frank Flutter Viking was already sufficiently informed to state that between us, resignation was extremely serious for the future of Anglo-French encirclement.